Hello my dear friends, welcome back once again. Now in this 10 things, what we understood here, the 10 things which we need to follow in our day-to-day working is, these are the 10 things. So if we follow all these 10 things, so what is the result of it? See, the conclusion, you can say the conclusion or the result from it is, if you can imagine it, imagine means if you can imagine those 10 things to be followed, you can become it. Similarly, if you can dream those 10 things, if you can dream those 10 things or dream of it, comma, so what will happen? You can achieve it. So these are the 10 things which we need to follow so that it will be happy for us. We can be happy. So just see here, my dear friends, the 10 things, the 10 instructions which we need to follow as an individual, not as a homemaker, not as a working professional. So not as a homemaker or a working professional, but as an individual, what we need to follow. We should abide the basic ethics in our day-to-day working. So if we follow all these 10 things, what we will become? The result would be, if we can imagine it, we can become it. And if we can dream it, we can achieve it. If we can dream it, that is a goal, right? So if, what is this dream? Dream means a passion, a goal. So if this is fixed, the goal is fixed, we can achieve it. Thank you, my dear friends. Thank you for watching and giving your precious time. Please do subscribe if you have not yet subscribed.